Hi everyone, it's Chris Bali Diving here. Today we have beautiful trip to Nusa Penida Island. We charter very nice speedboat for our guests and it will be like full day trip to Nusa Penida. We're gonna dive with mantas, we're gonna try to search for Mola Mola and we're gonna launch in beautiful Rembongan Island. So stay tuned. So this lady been doing like little bit prayer for us, thank you so much. We have only two guests today, one will be scuba diving, one will be enjoying snorkeling and also like some buffing, maybe some swimming. Hey, so we're gonna do some small inspection of the boat. Three powerful engines, each one is 250 horsepower. What? Very nice sofa, here is very cozy cabin and small toilet also here.
Hello.
Your name Ketut, right?
Ketut.
Yeah. Nice to meet you. We are in Serangan Island, in south of Bali, and to get to Nusa Penida, it's gonna take around 1 hour 30 minutes by this speedboat.
At around 9 in the morning, we set sail from Serangan heading towards Crystal Bay on Nusa Penida Island. This time of the year, we can expect strong wind and high waves on the way to Nusa Penida, but we've been very lucky and we have no significant waves. The boat ride was very pleasant and joyful, and after 45 minutes, we reached our first dive site, Crystal Bay at Penida Island. Immediately after arrival, I start dive briefing, we prepare our equipment and we jump to the water. As soon as we jump into the water, we realize that it was cold and my dive computer show only 18 degrees Celsius. But the water clarity was excellent, probably exceeding 30 meters. We quickly reached the drop-off and began to search for Mola Mola. And suddenly we spotted large group of divers pointing something ahead, chasing probably Mola Mola. I managed to see Mola, but unfortunately Kuba, who was a bit behind me, did not. The group of divers approached too quickly and spooked it away. So we decided to give it one more try and we did one more dive in Crystal Bay. We executed exactly the same plan, so immediately after descending we went to drop off for Mola Mola search. So in this time we've been more lucky, at 27 meters we've seen Mola Mola. The current was very strong but we managed to keep up and we did it. And here is some more Mola Mola footage from our previous dives, so you can enjoy it.
Okay, so it was really good decision. We saw one Mola Mola from very short distance. Actually, very challenging conditions, strong current and a lot of divers. But now we are in Manta Point, so we're gonna do some diving with mantas. This is like this huge bay behind me. Yeah, it's Manta Bay. We're gonna come closer to the cliff, and underwater is like seamount, and there is like a cleaning station. So manta coming, hovering over the seamount, and small fish, wrasse, cleaning mantas from parasites, dead skin cells, and so on. So we're gonna do one more dive. It will be our last dive for today, and for after that we're gonna go to Lembongan and gonna have a lunch there. So stay tuned for big mantas.
As usual, the mantas did not disappoint us. They are always there regardless of the season or weather conditions. This time we encountered two large individuals at the main cleaning station. The water temperature was even lower than in Crystal Bay, and there was some waves and current.
I was wrong. We are in Penida Island now, so the lunch will be on Penida Island in the restaurant. So. Oh, we have welcome drink. Hello. Gonna eat here now, late lunch. Chill a little bit in this beautiful beach restaurant, and then we're going back to Serangan. We're gonna take around 1 hour and a half maybe, and it will be end of our movie now. So thanks for watching, please subscribe to the channel, and you are most welcome to join one of our dive trips with Chris Valley Dive. Ciao.